Hey guys, Mr. Weston with Patriot Karate. Today we're doing our skipping hook kick. Now, from here, you're gonna start in your fighting stance. Say your bad guys a little bit of ways you cannot reach them from a regular kick. So, you need to gain a little bit of distance. So, in order to do that, you need to replace your front leg with your back leg. So what I mean by that, you guys are gonna be chambering this front leg up nice and fast and just replacing it with your back leg. Now from there, you're just gonna do your regular hook kick. You're gonna chamber, kick out the side, hook to the back of the head. So again, here we go. Ah-ya! Set it down in front. Nice and slow now. Chamber, kick, hook. I put it down in front. From the side, nice and fast. Ah-ya! Nice and slow. Ah-ya!